Stuff do anything for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your dose?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Muller.
Save myself first. You lose something?
Just my balance. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there in Guavo, they're the BOWs, the insurgents.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSAA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Shooting at.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
Thank you. right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Part. Easy does it.
Roger.
Hey.
Roger.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
No. Looks like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons!
Hey!
Okay!
Come on!
I heard you, okay?
Hurry up!
I get it, okay? We got
What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Okay.
with your plan.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Here goes nothing!
There's
always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically, you. Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside. too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
About my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. I'll get out of here alive.
What's wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve?
This mission gets harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason, that didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. It's just my blood. Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, babe.
I'm setting the charges now!
Come on.
Sending charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Come on.
gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses.
For your help.
Hey. Hey. Have we met?
You know, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Muller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. Here it comes.
You! to the next chopper! Move, now! What are you waiting for?
Signing up for this? Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his ops and shoot the choppers down!
Catch your own helicopter, asshole!